enemy of the people, and they are. They are the enemy of the people.
And Europe that's worth building is a Europe that's worth defending.
I agree with the law. The ginger lads are taking all the work.
I agree with the new laws, but like, I can't even get a job. And there's this ginger fella working behind the tills at McDonald's, and they won't give me a job.
My job in the school is to make sure gingers aren't bringing in any weapons or anything. They shouldn't even be here, they shouldn't even be in school. They don't deserve it. They're second-class citizens towards us.
But I've done so much for the school, you can't kick me out.
Mr. Weasley, you are a ginger. We have no place for gingers in Hogwarts. You are to be expelled, or as we say in Hogwarts, expelliarmus.
I have been saying ginger people for years. They don't look like us, so that means they are not like us. It is scientific proof.
I'm not a ginger! I'm strawberry blonde!
So, my fella is ginger, but he never told me he's ginger. He's been doing it all these years, and I'm freaking out like, is my baby going to be ginger?
How's it going, bud? You right?
Real?
Yeah, not bad. Enjoy it, eh? Whoa, not tonight, ladies.
I know, but her own.
I know, that's what you're going there, so.
What's the problem? I only had the one.
One ginger bear, was it?
Oh, this is a joke.
Sorry, love. All right, fair play. Come on, Wayne.
Thanks,
man. Enjoy, honey.
Thanks,
man. Now, go on and sorry, love.
Oh, that's not fair.
Yeah, I know.
Are you sure?
Yeah,
I only had the one.
Ginger bear, was it?
Oh, my God.